Happy Wednesday, y'all. We just want you to take this song with you through your day so that you can worship.